Konnichiwa, hello everyone. This is the duck in Japan. And today I thought I would treat a seasonal topic. It's pretty windy out here. Hopefully my mic is working. So for the last 32 years while I've been in this area, I have witnessed many harvest seasons and also a lot of changes in how agriculture is evolving in our area. So we do not own a large plot of land. This is not my rice paddy in back of me, but I have participated in harvests and planting and tending of crops on other people's land, and we have a very small garden plot of our own where we grow some vegetables and assorted weeds. In 1989, when I first came here, I remember a strong impression about how wonderful the coexistence between agriculture and industry was in this area. Often see a small factory right next to a rice paddy or an orchard or vineyard. But as time has passed, the generations that for many years farmed this land and worked in the factories has aged, and many of them are no longer able to farm anymore. A lot of the agricultural land in our area has gone fallow. But some things like smart agriculture give me a lot of hope for the future, like organic farming, the reuse of greenhouses that dot the landscape that have largely been abandoned over the last 30 years, and the use of microcontrollers and other ways of regulating water in an area where water is a scarce commodity. Thank you for watching my videos. As always, I'd love to hear what you have to say. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.